Welcome to Casey's SEO. Today, I'm going to show you guys how you can find your competitors' backlinks while using Semrush. Now, this is very quick and easy, and you can use these backlinks and then add those to your website in order to compete with your competitors. Let's now head to the computer, and I'm going to show you guys how to do this. First, you will want to pull up Google, type in your niche and your location, use the first URL that appears, copy and paste their URL into Semrush, click on backlinks. From there, you can search their backlinks, and I would recommend that you look for any local backlinks first. Those will be the easiest backlinks that you can get that your competitors have. After that, go through and see if there are any blog posts or any other information that they have on other websites, and maybe you can get your content posted on that same website, which would give you a backlink to that site. You can also search backlinks by using this little filter right here that says all, follow, no follow, sponsored. So if you want a followed backlink, you can click on follow and you can see what backlinks are followed. From there, do your research. Find out what kind of content that they are linking out to. See if there's anything that you can do in order to get your site that backlink. And there you go. With a little bit of research, you can find out what backlinks your competitors are ranking for, and then go through and see if you can get a backlink to that website by either just submitting your website if it's a local directory, or maybe creating a piece of content and see if that website owner would like to use your content on their site. If you guys have any questions or comments, please let me know, and make sure to hit subscribe for more daily SEO tips.